Here we are motoring at the moment up the Dutch coast from Flushing, also known as Lissingen. Very nice coastline, very narrow channel, some big ships around, but the wind is just starting to fill in, so we're waiting to get round this headland. Then we'll hoist some sails and get some sailing. Headed for the Roompot and back into the big lakes, the one that's known as the Westerschelde. Well, we got round the West Capella Head, which got very, very rough. We were quite close inshore and the tide was kicking up. Few wavelets, but now we're sailing. Could you let the jib out a little bit, please? Okay, good. Take the GoPro now, darling. Switch it off. Just coming around to have a look at us, don't know who he is. Yeah, he was just looking at us.
Oh,
patrol boat is very interested in us. I hope he doesn't think we've got stowaways on board. Here he comes again, he might want to come and talk. We'll find out. Nope, just coming for another look. It's not calling us on the radio, so I don't know, must just be interested. Woohoo! We're running under twin headsails and a severely pulled in main. Could drop the main. Don't think she's giving me anything at the moment, but this is just an experiment with a big old Genoa I had, and it's working great. It's on my new boom sprit, which I fixed up yesterday. Let's go and have a look. Only a downwind sail, it's got no tension in the luff. I don't really want to put any in on a winch, but give us an extra knot, I think, knot or two. And it's set very easily. I've got to figure out how to get it down. It's the only problem. Okay, we dropped the main. Things are a bit quieter now. And autopilot is steering us more or less dead downwind, heading for the Roompot sluice, the lock that will get us into the Roompot, the Westerschelde area.